Hello, let's talk about formaldehyde, the truths and the myths. Formaldehyde is a naturally occurring substance found in all things in nature. It is present in the food we eat and many of the drinks we consume. It is also present in many daily products like toothpaste, medicines, and paper. Whilst exposure to formaldehyde in large doses may be dangerous, the amounts we're exposed to daily is absolutely minimal, practically undetectable in fact. A big misconception is that airborne dust particles from MDF are more dangerous than others. All MEDITE MDF products have been tested to and exceed CARB2, one of the most stringent formaldehyde certifications in the world. CARB2 is a certification process instituted by the Californian Air Resources Board to reduce formaldehyde emissions and protect the public from airborne toxic contaminants. Hence, CARB has become known as the Clean Air Agency. MEDITE SMARTPLY choose to have our products tested to world-leading standards such as these, demonstrating our commitment to ensuring your safety. This doesn't mean to say that MDF dust is good for you. No dust, be it cement, brick, plaster, wood, or any other building material, should be inhaled. It's good practice to always use appropriate protection. Suitable ventilation and dust extraction systems should be provided. MDF is no more dangerous to use than any other building material. You just have to treat it properly and professionally. For more information on our MEDITE MDF and SmartPly OSB ranges, please visit www.mdfosb.com.